Let me ask you a question. A man goes around undetected, murdering people by the dozens, using their blood to write notes on the wall, kidnapping little kids from school, distributing cocaine by the tons, and could very well be the dragon that kept us, kept you, from going home. What would you call somebody like that?
Ayla.
In English, that must mean Travis.